Oh, now. Nice. It was a quick load. Hello, Alpha Monster 4. Today we're doing, what did I call this series? Well, I guess like no chase only, no mine. I don't know what I call the series. But pretty much the whole idea is that we use a bunch of perks on the game that are supposed to make pallets weaker. And we make sure no one gets to have fun. So we got Blood Favor. Ready to go back. We got Blood Favor, Save the Best for Last, Enduring, and Spear Tree. Dang it. That was such a delay dead on, my man. That was such a delay dead on. But, yeah, pretty much we're just using a chase build. That was a fast gen. Hopefully that was the only person on that gen. Hopefully there were all three on that gen, that's what I meant to say. I don't think you thought this too, bud. That's a lot better for me. I probably should have got injured there, but it's fine. Because what are you going to do here? Yeah, this is like a corner two. I got a DLA, so I'm going to do this, and since we don't waste time. And we can put on a hook straight afterwards. Jesus, that Helix is a bit laggy. Thought he would go back. Thought she would go back. Ah, I got Blood Favor, son. You think I'm go? I'm not thinking about a single thing. There are no brain cells in this game you have. Yeah, I had to make sure. Just I couldn't hit her if she went up, so I had to make sure that she didn't get that. Gotta break a pallet soon. I have no idea how I found you randomly. Oh, I don't want to hit him. He stacks. Nice. I see you over there. Oh, I had it. I lined it up and everything. I just did it way too late. I waste too much. Waste too much of my power too early. Blood Echo is going to block all of them except for that last one, right? The straight line, but I don't. You can't do anything there. Straight line. Thank God for Blood Favor. Does she have power? So I can't do anything there. Oh! I thought that was the ace for a second. That's my bad. Epic gameplay, bud. Epic dead on. Wanna go up here so maybe we can hit the gen. And save it while also hooking. Yep, she definitely tried. No! Nice dodge. Thank you. This is a really bad loot for you. Yeah, I don't know why you thought that was a good idea. That was such a terrible play. I don't know why you just stood there. You just let me hit him. But no. Dang it. I thought someone was there. I mean, yeah, about time, obviously. I was hoping I could get him in the turret. Use that, maybe. Haha! You think I have a single brain cell? You would be wrong, child. Oh, you're dead! Sick. I feel a lot better about this game. I thought we were gonna lose horribly. It is kind of funny though, we haven't got a single, what is it? Pallet stun. Somehow. Because they're just like not using any pallets. I am an anti-loot killer, so that's probably helping. I'll try and get him. Because I can down her pretty easily. Oh, it just ate my shot there. He missed again. I missed again. He just slightly walked away. Stupid jerk. This is funny though. I might still lose because it is. I have no gen speed. I have no gen protection other than gen speed, you know? Oh Jesus, I did lose. That's alright. Oh my god. That wasn't because of this build, that was just because I was way too nice. You know how it is, you play kind other than they just play some. Did that guy just fall down twice? in the same animation? Nice, I got two. Never mind, I technically won. I thought I heard him, but I guess not. I feel like I'm hearing the Meg, but I know I'm not. You beat little bit nice and then they just think so highly of themselves. It's ridiculous. Really? I wish I could have that eagle. Oh, wait, no, I can't. I'm just my bad.
Yeah, but that was fun though.
Nice little mess around build. We'll probably do it again, but without the game. That was a really short match, honestly. I felt bad because it was really short. Like, it felt really short even though they did a lot of gens. Yeah. When the killer starts going easy on you, that's and you win and you're like, yeah, no, I'm better than you. But I'll see you on the next match. I hope you enjoyed this one, and we're gonna go to a match that map that is in the game and see how this works. Treatment either, okay, this isn't a terrible map. We gotta be really aggressive. I was way too nice in the last match. I bet you someone spawned over here. Are they with the van? Unless they spawned directly on my totem. One injured. I'm gonna start looking for my totem. However, thankfully it was on a really, it's in a side that no one will check, so. I was waiting for the dead odd. Also, there's two there because that gen is way too fast to be only one. I thought there would be a gen over there. Because there's usually, I mean, a gen in the main building. A hook in the main. Because there usually is one, you know? Very surprised there isn't. There you go. Nice dodge. Nice dodge again. My hook's gone away. What? I'm gonna go for the slug. Cause I have no... My anti-loop hook's gone, so I need all the pressure I can get. I want you, I want her. And fall down. Ah, oh, I ate up again. Hey, fine, I got a lot of pressure, so. Walking. I'm trying to think of the song Dead Girl from Heather's. I'm trying to think of it, but I'm blanking so badly. I love that song too. Dead Girl Walking. Am I even singing it right? No, am I just really stupid? Okay, I am really stupid. That's not a, that was never a question. But. There she is. I was hearing her, but I couldn't find her. Minder. Wanted to see if you would drop the pallet. Oh, that was a good dodge. Really? Really? Wait. What? Oh, you rolled up already. How? Jesus, this guy's good at dodging. Also, I think she's a bit laggy, but also really good at dodging. You can be both lagging and good at dodging. Because she turned right when the at the exact moment she needed to, so that's why I think she's. That was a pretty good shot of me, I'm not gonna lie. Ah! coming at all. I'm gonna head straight back for this hook. Actually, we're gonna hit the shin then and go straight back for the hook. I'm kinda gonna be a camping Nazi. Oh, I thought I... What? I'm so confused. Is someone here or not? Okay, I think someone was there, but they walked away maybe? I don't know. I was trying not to camp, but then I was like joking about it, but like, I generally have no idea what... Aw, I should have flicked it. Okay, I think she's a little bit alive. But also, I think I'm gonna... What? Why? She didn't go upstairs. Yeah, she didn't go upstairs. Weird auto-pull. Oh, okay. Makes sense. Why didn't you just head on? You know, I'm trying to mess around with you, but I have literally no idea why you didn't head on me before. I don't get this ghost play. I'm doing it again. I'm messing around way too much. See, every time I do that, I'm like messing around with people. I want to like chill out, and, like have like fun builds and all that. But like then they just stop doing gens and doing anything, which isn't like evil, but like you know, it's more like why is it so fast than why are they doing it? You know, I'm gonna walk straight. We haven't got to use spirit for like both of these matches. Are you foil? I tried flicking it, but it didn't let me. Nice dodge. My gosh, I'm just not allowed to use Spirit Fairy. Oh my god, you're not even dead. Jesus. I'm never allowed to use Spirit Fairy this match. Why are you? In? Oh, you're right here. Hi. I got scared because my friends keep trying to call for the Discord call, and it's terrifying. Well, not really about the Discord call, but like they keep calling, so I'm like, and I have music in my ears, like so, like in the off when like we're not playing matches, so like I just hear like. Off this pallet. Wait, where the heck did you go? You just keep walking straight. I respect it. Jesus, my pyramid aim's off. My pyramid aim. I said pyramid aim, but I'm pretty sure, I guess pyramid works too, since it is just a shortcut for his name. Oh no, she went more there. Oh, she went towards. She got like. I mean, I know she was going towards the window. I just didn't think she would get the window. Why would you go in a straight line against a damn head? Oh, I know where we're going. I got my daily too. I'm gonna go pick up the Kate. I wish. Okay, one thing I like these character profiles, like the icons and everything. I do like that, but I wish they were like specific to each character. I know that sounds like a lot of work, and it probably is, but like it would be really easier for me to know who I'm killing if I knew who was who. You know. Like, I'm not saying it has to be the most detailed thing, but, like, make it easier so I can tell who's on down or not. Just means I have multiple downs and all that, you know? Like, this isn't just me for, like, saying Sluggy Fest, but, like, what happens when, like, you down... Like, I guess, what happens if you down, like, everyone all at once? Or something like that, and you're trying to avoid tunneling the DS? Because the person, like, walks in front of you in the hook or something like that, you know? This is a good match. This is a really good match. Not the greatest. We've started playing really bad, not gonna lie, but I had fun. I had a lot of fun. Still doing this, anyway. Had a lot of fun. I think, I hope they... I don't think they had fun, but... Dead girl walking. See, I keep thinking of that song from Heather's. Like, I'm spending most of my time just like... I'm a dead girl walking. And I'm like thinking about the end part, and it's like really making me sad. So I hope you guys enjoyed this two part. What's your opinion on we did Blood Favor. Save the best for last. Actually, save the best for last. What's your opinion on the fear? You know what? We'll do Spirit Fury Enduring combo. Because even though in my previous matches, my previous games, we showed the strength of it, I think this showed the weakness of it. Because there was so many times that we just didn't have a power, or we just didn't get to use our perk. To be fair, we played stupid, and I don't think I was playing my best Pyramid Head. But it's still, you know, it's still something. I pretty much didn't get to use it once. But if I did, I think we would have got a lot of downs. And to be fair, it made me play ballsy. Because of like, Ollie? I think I'm saying that wrong. I might be stupid. You know, no, I am stupid. I always say I might be. That's the one absolute in this one. I almost tripped again on myself. See? I like to stand up sometimes when I'm recording because, like, you know, it's good for the legs. And also, I'm a very walkative person, so... Walkative and nervous person. I know, you know, I get nervous, so I walk. So I'm just, like, standing here, walking. Walking around in a small little circle I've made myself. But I hope you guys enjoyed this match. Tell me your opinion on enduring a Spirit Fury combo. I think it's good when you can do it, but it kind of sucks when you can't get any value out of it. However, it's really strong. It's like one of those folks that if you're not getting any value out of it, you're probably still winning. Because you're just doing so well that they can't even like get to stun you, you know? It's definitely a weird build on them. I do want to start doing this on weirder killers, like maybe like Spirit or like... Deathslinger would be fun with this build. I think Deathslinger would be really fun. If I can get good again with Deathslinger. But yeah, that's my opinions on Spirit Fury Enduring. It's good when you have it. It sucks when you don't have it. But if you never get to use it, it's because you're usually doing really well. But thank you guys, gals, and non-binary pals for watching. I love you all, Alpha Pack. We're getting bigger every day, which is insane. Like, these are small numbers, like regular people probably, and honestly, it's kind of dumb, but like, I'm really excited to see the number go up once,
like one a day or like every few weeks, because it's fun, because it means I'm like speaking to someone, that someone's like, yeah, this is worth the 30 minutes, or like, I try to avoid 30 minutes, but like, this is worth the 20 minutes of like watching this. Like, it takes a long time to edit, even though my editing sucks, and like, it's very low quality, and I want to get better at it. Like, it takes hours to download, it takes it to process, it takes it to upload, and all this stuff. Like, even though this doesn't look that great, it's a lot of effort. And just to see one person comment say, like, nice video, or this is fun, or this was great, or you play so well, or like, something like that. It's like, or like, I compliment someone or help someone. It's like, to someone else's, like, life, I was helpful, in such a small sense. And it's nice. It's a nice feeling. So I thank you for that. Honestly, y'all are the only reason I really do this, because it's nice. Because our community is so filled with like anger and jokes, but like, I feel like I want to spend more positivity, and I feel like even though this game brings out the worst in me, it also brings out the best. So I thank you all for watching. So this elf monster is saying, "Kill me in kindness, so I remain inside of John." See, people play both sides, think and play both sides. I wish you all a great day. I wish you all a lovely, lovely day. And I hope you all have great mental and physical health. Take care of yourselves out there. And please be kind to each other. Peace out, Meatpacking.